Solve x minus x by 4 minus 1 by 2 is equal to 3 plus x by 4. Now, keeping variable in left hand side, x minus x by 4 minus x by 4 is equal to 3 plus 1 by 2. Then this is 4 is the LCM. Now 4x minus x is equal to 2 is the LCM. 6 plus 1 is there. Then this is 4x minus 2x divided by 4 is equal to 7 by 2. We can cancel like 2 to 4, this is 2. Then 4x minus 2x, that is 2x is equal to 7 into 2 by cross multiplication, that is 14. Therefore, x is equal to 14 by 2, the number is 7, the answer.